Hey y'all, today I wanted to give you a quick 101 on how to gather Sakura Blooms in Genshin Impact. In order to gather them, you do have to head over to Inazuma as that's currently the only place they can be gathered. Once there, look for little puffballs slash clouds of pink mist and Sakura Blooms mixed together. From there, hit it with any electricity ability that you'd like from any electro character that you have. Then you can gather them from the little cloud. And not to worry, if you accidentally walk into the little cloud without hitting your electric ability first, just back up a bit and hit what is the dispersed cloud with electricity, and then it will reform and you can gather the Sakura Blooms that way. Then rinse and repeat for any of the little Sakura clouds that you find in the world. I would suggest starting to gather these now, even if you don't have Ayaka, just in case other characters down the road need them for level up materials. Thank you so much for watching, and I will catch you next time. Bye!